up the doors and let them in. Open up the floors and clear the bins. Better take the scores and order in. Would you go to door this sort of thing? Welcome to Fazbear Training and your new career. Please just ignore the staining. The last guy disappeared. Management may be frustrating. It's going to be weird to host team meetings as the only employee here. It's guaranteed that you'll probably succeed. Cutting corners is just how you achieve. Remember, return custom is key. So try to let at least a few of them leave.
Lollies, lollies, you'll have a lolly good time.
Welcome to the Fazbear Family. We family fun with some tragedy. You'll suck the saving grail, sink the teeth into a juicy slice or a monody. Who's scared of a little liability? How's the safety or of a luxury? You're gonna want to learn where it's unclear. You know it's rough, not all the kids stuff here.
Congratulations on completing your first day. However, your job isn't over just yet.
Hear the creak in the gears, creep in your ears. Deep secrets we've been keeping for years. Could you give them their teeth and your sheets from arrears? No funeral covers the torture your repairs. Put the feet into me, such a leap for career. The cuddly creatures could leave you in tears. The culinary teachers could leave you prepared. The guard in the kitchen was screaming in fear.
You gotta be kidding me, kiddies, come here. Those tyrannical, mechanical, murderous bears. I was planning on a life with a restauranteur. So robotics was probably an awful idea. Now I'm the boss of a cursed pizzeria. No villain is an innocent entrepreneur. I wanna fill children with fun and with cheer. Not kill them and fill them with pistons and gears.
Why are these plunges? Now it goes down, they can't come up.
Welcome to the Fazbear Family. We family run with some tragedy. You'll suck the saving grail, sink the teeth into a juicy slice or of a monody. Who's scared of a little liability? How's the safety or of a luxury? You're gonna want to learn when it's unclear. You know the crust on all the kids stuff here.
So play the music, light the lights. You're gonna get a private show tonight. Discount items might be nice, but save too much, you'll pay the price. There's a world of cheap attractions to buy. Save the cash and find them outside. The Bestlin Elephant is a hell of a find, but a malevolent element could develop inside. We're gonna get you to the end of the week. Now you can run a restaurant effortlessly, cause you can clean the toilets at the press of a key. Just check the ball pit for any fleshy debris.
Those glossy flocks, the first step to true romance.
Welcome to the Fazbear Family. We family fun with some tragedy. You'll suck the saving grail, sink the teeth into a juicy slice or of a monody. Who's scared of a little liability? How's the safety or of a luxury? You're gonna want to learn where it's unclear. You know it's rough, not all the kids stuff here.
Hey, Bon Bon! It's the birthday boy!
Hello again, here we go again. Start the show again, but we all know the direction this is going in. You can find the vent to prevent just getting in. Then you get a hug from your friendly exoskeleton.
No use leave. Feeding, the sequence keeps repeating. No time for grieving, the scene is teeming. The demon plaything, streaking and leaking. Unspeakable freaks who need containing. Just keep the springs dry, or you end up screaming.
It's safe to say you aren't what we all expected. But you're a gift, and it'd be rude to just reject it. We were built to dance and sing, but we're infected. So make us whole, feed us the souls that you've collected. I'm not a monster, I just want to be loved. And all what you designed, Daddy, do you feel proud? Feeling inside, but every time I open up, some children tend to die.
That you're now surplus to requirements. Unfortunately, we will have to keep you silent. You'll find our severance package gets a little violent.
Welcome to the Fazbear Family. We family fun with some tragedy. You've sunk the saving
here. You throw the rocks, I'm always getting stuffed here.
It's just me.